in the middle of the table to start. Look at his hat against Xu Xin, just based on style. Mix it up to keep him guessing. Around the net shot from Xu Xin. Don't go there. Danger zone. Leave it wide and see what happens. He takes the ball late and he takes the ball low naturally. Can't wait to see it from this angle. Oh, hooking barely a bounce. I mean, for Xu Xin standards, it's quite a bounce, but it's around the net and it is low. Short side of the table, a beauty. Absolute beauty right there from Liang Jingkun. Down. Tend to be lacking that confidence and consistency. Forehand flick obstacle. Bit of forehand flick of his own for Lin Gaoyuan in game 7 against Xu Xin. Wasn't enough. But it's enough here in game 1. Liang Jingkun seals the deal with more than double the points of the Cloud Walker. Liang Jingkun starting very strong. First aggressive shot and keeping Xu Xin uncomfortable. Xu Xin motivate him in different ways. Oh, just too shallow on Liang Jingkun. Took the opening attack. Love the air. Rise Xu Xin, 8-3 Xu Xin in game 2. A little bit off the net early. 11-5. Been cautious behind the table. That ball bends. The tight serve does it. The receive game trouble. So we'll see if he keeps the momentum. All that touch. Look at these guys, side spinning all around from below the table. Liang Jingkun early in the point, tomahawk chop block, keeps it short enough that Xu Xin does the touch after. An inside out forehand for the finish. Liang Jingkun says enough of this. Enough of your touch game. A little bit up. Xu Xin. Trying similar tactics as in game 2. Afraid to take it earlier off the bounce, soften up the grip. Ooh, just missing. The chop block was like an attack from Xu Xin. Liang Jingkun up 2-1 in games, but he's on the side of the table where no one's been able to win yet. From the past several seasons, they've gone back and forth. One. Oh, that one's tough. Probably the loosest receive we've seen yet from Liang Jingkun.
Two serving three now, Liang Jingkun.
Backhand punches.
Second.
Perfect.
Jeez.
What just happened? What did Xu Xin do to that ball? Liang Jingkun with a brilliant finish. Skylogs, I think this is some of the hardest smashing we've seen against balls hit that high. A backhand, traditional backhand with under and side spin from below the table. Just stays too close to the net. Liang Jingkun right there and determined. Way back behind Xu Xin for the finish. Type of point that would make Xu Xin think a lot. Touch going here on the table.
Ooh.
Years old, one of the two oldest players still actively playing the world tour. Ooh, service error. No, not that I can recall. Into a 3-1 lead. He's got two serves here to step ahead. Oh, Xu Xin with the big counter on the backhand. Tight serve, heavy underspin to the middle. Ooh. Oh, steps around quickly. The bread and butter for Xu Xin. Liang Jingkun on the side that hasn't lost a game yet. Keep it fresh, keep him guessing. The placement that can leap. He's got a lot of leg power. Ooh, kick serve catches the edge of the racket on Xu Xin. Liang Jingkun's a big guy. Don't want any ball kids in danger. Sometimes when it's a bit faster, Xu Xin's more comfortable to just shotgun snap it back. Perfect. Ooh, a little help off the top of the net. Just a little bit, that's enough. Inside out forehand. Ooh, a little bit closer to the end of the head of the racket. You get more spin. Oh, Xu Xin, beautiful shot. Ooh, similar attempt this time. Surprising with that. Goes. Good net. Ooh! Except Liang Jingkun has the serves. Staying alive, Liang Jingkun. Backhand on the. Three forehand again, the reverse pendulum serve. Around Europe. In a comfortable way, not a creepy way. Oh, the free forehand. Does it mean something to him? No question about it. The longest, hardest passage into manhood for the Chinese national team. The top European players. This time Xu Xin makes it. This is. Under the table when he was free with that forehand. Before, or the round before beating Fan Zhendong, rather. Tomokazu Harimoto and Liam Pitchford. And going for it from early point. Is in the corner. Beautiful shot to the short side. Now tied up at 6 points each, four in a row for Liang Jingkun. Oh, long push, and Xu Xin turns, leaves it open. Very rarely does this ball stay in play. When he goes for broke like this, even with the hesitation from Liang Jingkun, is able to get the racket in front of the ball and guide it just out gently to the other side of the table. Cloud Walker, clear day and no clouds to step on for that one. Seven, maybe it was the same with Xu Xin. Seems unlikely though at this level, but even the slightest bit gives the advantage to the opponent. Right at the so solid in the receive game. A little bit off the net. Oh, Xu Xin inside out. Oh, he changes up the placement. The shots from the position, but dictating the point from the serve. Didn't start on the right foot. Ooh, heavy push. What a backhand, so wristy. Xu Xin could come back. Could any single point could cost him the match. Down the line. And the shovel serve is trouble. Trouble serve, 13-11. Xu Xin serve. And Quinn to come all this way. Being up 3-2 starting from the preliminary. Just missing the edge. And got the second. Ooh, almost comes back again. Team. Game changer. Inside out forehand from under the. Quinn. Right into the body of the opponent. Can somebody help me pick up my jaw, please? I'm watching this point the whole time, mouth wide open. Xu Xin doing Xu Xin out here. And Liang Jingkun staying on top to take the point. Look how high he has to jump. Screenshot that. Liang Jingkun flying on top of that. Xu Xin snaking. And finally a bit of side spin. Still it comes back into play. Xu Xin, some magic. So much work, he doesn't have the energy to show. Xu Xin Jiao from the crowd. Across the finish line. Heavy spin. Wins this point, we might see exhibition play. Oh, what a rip of the backhand! And the Chos are to be here right now. Exhibition point from Xu Xin. Wow, the showman putting on the show. He fought too hard, Liang Jingkun. Almost doesn't even know what to do right now. The change in energy. They'll try to circle the table with Xu Xin on the backhand side. We've seen him do it with Ma Long. Sitting down, he doesn't make the shot. Hand to the head, a charming moment. Simply outplayed Liang Jingkun. Too strong, congratulations, Da Pang. You are the champion of the 2018 Austrian Open. Well deserved. Started from the bottom, now he's here. From the preliminary rounds, had to play more matches than almost anyone, just to buy in the very first of the preliminary rounds. Had tough opponents all the way throughout.